Hello dear students, welcome to geography class, chapter number 1, our environment, for class 7th, part 4. In this chapter, we are learning some concepts. That concepts are there to understand environment. The next concept is there to understand the various components of both natural and human environment. So these all concepts we are learning chapter number 1, our environment. See students, so let us start introduction about this chapter. What is environment? Environment is surrounding where we lie. Environment means what? It's a surrounding things. We have so many things we can see in here. So where we lie, it is that is known as environment. Environment, it comprises in the two basic components, that means comprises in two types, that one is biotic, another is abiotic. What is environment? Environment, its surroundings where we lie. It is known as environment. And the environment comprises the abiotic and abiotic surrounding of the organism. We can see that. What is biotic? Biotic means, see here, these are the living organisms, and abiotic is a non-living organisms. Okay, and see here, living organisms, you know that student, so many things are coming in living organism, plants, animals, human beings, microorganisms, etc. These are in biotic examples. Biotic means it is a living organisms called biotic. And abiotic means these are the non-living organisms. Okay. So, you know that non-living organisms, so many are there here. Stone, chair, dust, buildings, etc. So, these are coming in non-living organism. So, these are the environmental to comprises biotic and abiotic. And, so next one you can see here. The environment is divided in two categories. One is natural environment and second is human environment. So one is natural environment and second is human environment. See, it's a human environment. Okay, student. See here, natural. In natural environment, coming here, living organisms means living things, and also non-living things also coming here. Okay. And the natural environments, living and non-living things exist on the naturally. It's a exist. How is it exist? It's a naturally on the earth. By example, some living organisms are there that plant kingdom and animal kingdom. Okay, natural environment coming living organism also, non-living organism also, but that exists naturally. See a student, plant, animal, human beings, and also see here student, some non-living things are there here. By example, that air, land, water, air, land and water. So these are the natural environment. Natural environment existing naturally means, so these are coming here living organism also, non-living organism also. So these are living organisms and these are non-livings, non-living things. Okay, and human environment. In human environment, we can, you can see here student, some man-made things. So here coming some man-made things. Okay, so you know that some man-made things are there here. Buildings, bridges, roads, etc. So many things are there, man-made things. So these are coming in human environment. Understood, student? So the environment is divided into two categories. One is natural environment and second is human-made environment. What is natural environment? In natural environment, here exist living organisms, means living things, and non-living things. But these are existing naturally on the earth. And human environment, some human means man-made things. So some things are man-made. It's made by man. You know that so many things are there here. Buildings, roads, bridges, desk, chalk, textbook, paper, so many things are there. Okay. So these all are human environment. And next you can see a student. So next one, components of environment. I'm explaining here. Components of environment. So it's a component. So component of environment dividing here, natural, here man-made, means human-made also coming here, it's a human-made, and here human. See a student. So this is the component of environment. In the component of environment, here occurs that some natural, human-made and human. So natural is coming, what we got in naturally, what we get from that naturally. You know students that, so first one is here, hydrogen. Okay, so hydrogen means what here? Water. And here atmosphere. So it is air, and it is here land, it's a lithosphere. It's a land. Okay, and also coming here biosphere. See a student, natural environment exists here, land, Land means what? Lithosphere. Water, it means hydrogen, means hydrosphere. We call that hydrosphere. Hydrosphere means water, and also atmosphere means air. So these both three, this all mix up in biosphere. This all located in natural. We all get in natural. Okay. And see a student, afterwards man-made. Some man-made things are, so many are there here. Buildings, bridges, roads, okay, and parks. So many things are coming here in human made thing. And you can see here, student, human, okay, in human coming that individual, family, community, and afterwards religion, and next education, and next one economy, and political situation. Okay, so let's see here, it's a component of environment, is a human. It's a present here like this: individual, family, community, religion, education, economy, and political situation. Means they have the in component of environment, they have in three categories. One is natural, second is human made, and third is human. Okay, so in natural, some things are there here: land, it's a lithosphere; water, it's hydrosphere; atmosphere, it's a air, and this all mix up in biosphere. Okay, so we get it naturally. And next one, human made. Some human made things are there, means that is a man made things: bridges, buildings, roads, parks. So many things are there, so it's a made by man. And third category is there here, human means, first he was individual, afterwards his family, and after is coming in community, afterwards is coming in religion, education, economy, political situation. This whole field is coming here, human. Okay, so here component of environment is completed here. Okay, so today's topic also completed. But what you have learnt in today's topic, means today's class, you have learnt about environment. So environment means what, student? What is environment? Environment, so it means that it is our surrounding. It's a made up of our surrounding, where we live that. So environment is comprises that biotic and abiotic things. Some biotic is living organisms, and abiotic is a non-living organisms, means non-living things. In abiotics are coming here some plant, animal, human beings, microorganisms, some etc. Some all living things are coming in biotic. And abiotic, it exists here some non-living things. You know that paper, pen, chalk, duster, so many things are there. It's a non-living things. Okay. And afterwards, environment is divided into how many categories? It's a two categories, that are natural environment and human-made environment. And also you have learnt in today's class component of environment. In components of environment, we are dividing that in three categories. One is natural, second is human-made, and third is human. Okay, student, I hope you all are understood, and then you make it correct points. And afterwards, after completing your homework, you send it my WhatsApp number. And next part, I'm continuing in next class. Thank you.